able to hand out kits for the farmers, model farmers, where we have trained them, and we do hope that they can use the Bible. They read the Bible, they get inspired, and the Bible encourages them about work, since we serve a working God.
The diocese gave out 50 bicycles, hoes, and Bibles to community-based trainers to use them to transform their lives and that of other members of the community. The diocese also gave out 12 ox plows and 12 pairs of oxen to model farmers selected from the three archdeaconaries of Aloi and Ajuri, all in Aleptong and Utore districts. Sixty groups of 30 members each also received saving kits. Hudson Ogwali, the diocesan administrator, says the three-year project, Ho and Bible for Holistic Transformation, is being funded by Tear Fund, an NGO. He says they received 230 million shillings, which they used to purchase the items.
The three-year project has a funding for the first year of £50,000. And this £50,000, we have used it to procure 24 oxen for the model farmers, to procure 12 ox plows, to procure foundation seeds of soybeans, 360 kilos. We have procured bicycles, 50 of them, for the CBTs. We have procured saving boxes, 60 of them for the 60 groups. And we have procured over 1,400 Bibles, and then over 1,400 hand hoes as well. And we think this will take the farmers a long way towards transformation.
As a church, we have to make the community to be transformed in a way that they will be able to support the church activities. And in the same way, it will make the community to be one of the exemplar to other people by so sharing and giving others good example to live in a godly way.
Bob Boblas Okui, also a community-based trainer from Aloi Archdeaconary, says he received a Bible, bicycle, and a hoe.
Privilege to have is a tool to support me do that, the training with the beneficiary of the program. And for example, as a talk, I've received my Bible that will help me to proclaim the good news to the people, to help me change the people from the status of paganism and so forth. So I'm so much excited that the Bible will help me a lot. On the other side, I also have an O, because alongside the Bible, once you have read the Bible, you must also make sure that the O, you go and dig, so that at least you, at the end of it all, you can avoid something that later on can help to change your life.
The function was attended by district leaders from Aleptong and Utore. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.